it and that's what I get. Yeah.
I want it, I got it.
Guys, welcome back to my channel, Kia Couture Beauty Fashion Hair. So as you guys can see by that title, today I'm gonna be doing the Valentine's Day hair transformation, and I'm doing it on my little cousin today. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I styled her hair, go ahead, hit that like button, comment down below, subscribe to this channel. Also go over to my Kia's World channel and subscribe to that channel as well. Once I hit 100 subscribers on that channel, you guys, I will be doing a giveaway on that channel. Also, if you'd like to be one of the few that will be receiving free lashes when my products drop, then make sure you're subscribed to my Kia Couture channel, which is this channel here. Make sure you guys are subscribed, because all my subscribers will be receiving a free pair of lashes when my products drop. Now, I'm going to be done talking, and I'm going to go ahead and start explaining everything that I'm going to be doing to her hair today. So, as you guys can already see, that I put on a wig cap on her head. Then next, what I'm doing is using my Got To Be spray and just going around the edges of her hair to make sure they are laid. So, when I cut it off. So, I blow dried it. And I tested it, but you didn't get that part. But I tested to make sure it was dry enough. And I went on ahead, and I'm about to cut it here. Sorry that you guys can't see. But you see the scissors in my hand, you see me in her head. So basically, I am going to be cutting the excess wig cap off. Now, excuse my child in the background too. Keep getting in my video. But anyways, so all thing I'm about to do is cut all the excess wig cap off. Use the Got To Be to make sure the edges of the wig cap that are still left on is melted into her skin. Now, the hair we'll be using today, guys, is a 16 inch of deep water wave. And this is my wig that we're using today, guys. And it, like I said, it's a 16 inch. And I believe this is her first time with this type of hairstyle. So, we'll see how she likes it towards the end. So, like I said, y'all, I just put the Got To Be glue on her edges. Them just melted into her skin. And then we're going to get ready to place the wig on her head. Alright, you guys, so I'm now placing the wig onto her head, and like the title states, this style was done in 30 minutes. I actually kind of finished a little under 30 minutes, but I did this whole transformation within 30 minutes before she had to head off to school. As you can see, she has on her ROTC uniform. So I had 30 minutes to get her hair on, style it, and put her lashes on. Like you'll see at the end of the video, I also put lashes on her. So I had to do all this in 30 minutes. So for styling this in only 30 minutes, I think I did a very good job. If you guys think that I did a good, if you guys think that I did a good job as well, then hit that like button towards the end of the video when you see the final results. So right now, you guys, all I'm doing is sewing the back of the wig to her braids in the back. Then I go to the front of her head, and we're gonna make sure all the front of her head is laid. So I'm using the Got to Be spray, and I'm going to make sure that the frontal of the wig is laid down. Okay, so I have my Got to Be spray, and I have her holding the dryer next to the pieces that I am going down with the Got to Be spray. If that makes any sense. So we're gonna go through this part. I'm not gonna talk anymore until the next portion of this video. So just enjoy watching me lay her wig down. Okay guys, and before I forget, I have to let you guys know that my Kid Couture shop will be coming very soon. So y'all got to stay tuned and watch these videos so you guys can know when my line will drop. The first thing that I'm gonna put out on my line is lashes. And I want to do a special thing for all my subscribers on my Kid Couture channel and give you all a pair of free lashes. And hopefully you guys love them and want to shop and buy some. Make sure you guys let everybody know, share whatever you need to do to let them know to subscribe in order to get these lashes. My subscribers are going to be the first to know when my lashes come out, okay? Nobody else will know but you guys first in advance. Then once I give all the free lashes out to you guys, then I will be letting other people on my social medias and stuff know that my lash line has dropped, and they will have to purchase the lashes. So you guys have a very good advantage. All you have to do is subscribe. It's that easy. Click that big red button that says subscribe. Also hit the notification bell right next to it, so you know when I post, you guys will get notified, and you just watch all my videos so you know when that when my lash line comes out. You guys, I'm very excited. I hope you guys are excited as well, because hey, you get a free pair of lashes, plus if you enjoy them you can get some more. And also I'm thinking about doing a giveaway soon on this channel, so stay tuned for that video as well, because I'm planning on doing a giveaway. So I just want to make sure that this year I'm being very productive on this channel. And I hope you guys are just as excited about this channel as I am. I've been doing very good as posting on this channel about every week. And I really haven't been posting on my main channel. But I'm going back to my main channel, and I'm going to be posting a video on that channel soon. It should be either next week or... yeah, most likely next week I'll be posting a video on that channel. But anyway guys, let's go ahead and get right back into the video. So right now I am laying out for her baby hairs. I'm taking the hairs out the front of this wig and pushing them forward while I'm pushing the rest of the hair back. These these hairs that I'm pulling forward are going to be the hairs that I'm using for the baby hairs, okay? If that makes any sense. So right now, what I'm doing is getting her hair out the way, and then I'm going to go ahead and cut the hairs in the front, and we're going to lay those bad boys down. Because you guys know what I say, baby hairs are the most important part of a hairstyle. Nothing more, nothing less. I ain't going to say it no better, okay? So, baby hairs are the most important part of the hairstyle. I love doing baby hairs. And when I do other people's hairstyles, I love to do the baby hairs. Now, I don't really like how I had to do the baby hairs right here because I was rushing and tried to hurry up and do everything that needs to be done. So I'll probably go over her baby hairs again once she get home from school, whatever. I'm gonna go over her baby hairs again. But for right now, they'll do. So she said she wanted a middle part. So all I'm doing now is just parting her hair down the middle, make sure it's exactly in the middle. And then I'm going to get ready to style her hair. So how I like to style this deep waterway wig, I like to spritz it with some water. And I put on some leave-in conditioner to make sure that the curls kind of stay throughout the day while she's at school. And then all I do is take my paddle brush and just brush the curls, which gives it this very cute type of look. Now, remember you guys, I said I was going to put lashes on her as well. So, right now, this is me putting her lashes on. And then I'm going to show you guys her final result, how her hair looks and her with the lashes on. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked how this transformation went. Comment anything down below, something positive, some videos y'all would like to see next. And also don't forget to subscribe. You can follow all my social medias. They'll all be down in the description box down below, as well as my Kia's World link that will also be in the description box, so you guys can go subscribe to that channel as well. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Just enjoy me putting on her lashes, and then after this, you guys will see her final results. Love you guys, and see you in the next video. Bye.